Okay, so here we are, ready to go on another adventure. Anyway, we got a bunch of iron. Already at 75% of the clouds, wow. Yeah, let's get going. Okay, so hold on. So all you need is more uranium. We got a bullet. Yes, because we got number 3, which we found in the ship, so I'm super happy about that. I'm not really rushing on the terraforming process, so. Because we're going to slowly create our secondary base. There we go, creating oxygen in the world. Oxygen and water. I won't be uniform. Whatever. That sucks. So weird. If I can do the rest, why is that one? Why do you have to stand out from the rest? That's a little frustrating. That's even over more. Come on! Come on. That's even out more. Come on, game. Fine. Be that way. There we go. What do we got in here? What can we do? We'll do... Oh, iridium. Oh, we got that. Perfect. We need one more oxygen. Alright, let's get going. Soon we're going to have clouds. Alright, let's go over there and check that place out. Hopefully we have enough oxygen or whatever. Iron, I gotta take it. Perfect. It's a fancy desert. Perfect. Okay. Not as far as I thought it would be. Probably shouldn't fill up too much on iron because I know I'm going to have to empty up for whatever I find in here. Wow. This place just got destroyed. Okay, that's the engine. We're not going in there. Oh my god. Wonder if we'll find out what happened. We'll go right this time. Take it off for now. Why can't you let me pick it up? Oh, there we go. Oxygen. Oh my god, there's like another layer. Not sure what I'm going to do with that rocket, but we'll take what we can get. What is this? Bioplastic. Okay. So we're definitely going to have to make a few trips to here. A lot of stations. Alright, we are full. Yep. Definitely need our uranium rod. We might have enough. We'll drop off our second base. I want to build another nuclear base. I need more power. I want to have lots of power. I guess I reached clouds. But I can't leave the planet. Go, buddy, go. Here we go. It's already floating. Perfect. No, we're definitely gonna have to get more water. Ooh, launch pad. Super, we just need 3 super alloys. That's nothing. We'll just leave it for random for now. Bioplastic nugget, I guess we'll leave that there. Radium goes there. But that's so annoying, doing that all the time. Not good. Three iron. Titanium. Okay, so we need two super alloys. Alright, let's go. We have to take a chance. Let's go back. Whoa, man. Intense fruit flavor. Oh, we got in. Five, six, seven, eight. Two more. How much super alloys? Oh, there we go. It's a storm over. Give me one more oxygen. Eventually we're gonna have to. Actually, let's look at our pile. 69, so we definitely want another nuclear. Well, we got clouds, so the next is rain. Ooh, that's cool. Okay, we got clouds. I forgot the titanium. Oh, I'm supposed to just go back. Three titanium. Shouldn't be too hard to find, they're everywhere. Alright, let's do this. Where is our launch pad? Even then, I don't need this. There we go. Oh, okay. So we can get rid of the glass floor. Okay. So we're able to get rid of all that. So. Nope. Ah. I'm an idiot. Where is it? Well, it's a good thing I have my door there. Stupid me. There you go. At least I got it on the right side now. Perfect. Nice. Alright, so 2 water bottle and 3 super allies. 1, 2, 3. Alright, how's our energy? 14. Okay, it's gonna take a while for that. That's okay, though. Come on. Inventory full. That's okay. Nice. Magnesium. Okay, let's get some magnesium. Ooh, I have enough to do another one. Okay. Perfect. 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 Oh, it's amazing how everything just, you know, comes together. Alright, let's go see what else is in that spaceship of ours. So much to do, so much to discover. But hey, we got clouds now. Things are looking better. Get that iron. I still think they should fix the silicone iron thing. They look pretty much the same. Can I keep going? It almost looks like I can keep going past the ship. It's probably the end, though. understand what happened here. A lot of titanium. Alright, so... check the second floor like I wanted to. It's too bad. Or was there anything here other than that? We get to find out the fate of the ship. Aw, that was it. There's much over here as well. Okay. Perfect. Let's make this more confusing for everyone. Assume I went down, but ooh, that's good. Good haul on that one. Actually, how much is that? Iridium rod. Oof. But hey, at least we found a use for it, so. Not bad on that. Yes. Bunch of iron in there. Okay, it is definitely worth coming back just for the iron. I guess we are done. We gotta get out of here. I guess our base is like kind of in the central, so we'll slowly take apart our base. Just so much to do, so much to discover. Oxygen is getting pretty low. Miscellaneous. Aluminum, go here. Alright, two water bottles and three. I want to build another one. Can I, like, deconstruct it and then build it up here? Perfect. Okay, so we need one of those, silicone and titanium. And one aluminum. Perfect. To build a desk, we need two iron. Let's do this. So we need iron and titanium. Cobalt. Perfect. Okay, we have to go for an iron run. Alright, so we're going to end the stream here, and I hope you guys have a good day and a good evening.